40-yard dash is basically a sprint that is usually tested with athletes, like football players, to test their speed. So how fast can you run 40 yards?
Being able to model our application after the combine 40 or 40-yard dash that are used at a professional level, you know, that's the best thing, got the best product out. So it gave us something to really model ours after and try to either make ours better in weight.
Whenever the runner crosses the laser, the time stops. So it takes a little bit of the air out, so it makes your time more accurate.
The coding aspect of it was difficult just because you kind of know in your head what you want accomplished, but having a computer like do it is two different things.
Instead of like being in a bigger class and not really like knowing my teacher and them not knowing me, but Dr. Knight, he always tells us like he sees the potential in us and he just tells us, you know, keep pursuing it. And that's been a great help.
The most fun for me was getting stuff done. So like when we would get to a problem and we get hung up on it and then we complete it, it was like a great feeling.
Just by doing this project, we've had doubters of saying we couldn't do it, and we've done it. So we just don't listen to the noise, and we know what we're capable of, and it's always been like that. It's going to continue to be like that. So just keep working. It's going to work out.